Oh, Trump's done it now. News just in. Apparently, the guy who Trump took out with the airstrike has been paraded through the streets. And when they've been doing it, there's been some type of stampede. And apparently, there's about 40 people died by being trampled on. So not only has Donald Trump got this fucking dude's fucking death on his conscience and everyone's wanting answers, but now he's going to have about 40 other families fucking begging for his blood. So, you know, just goes to show that how quick things can just escalate out of control. I mean, literally the past couple of weeks it's been escalating, you know. I mean, we've gone from fucking oil tankers getting fucking attacked to an embassy getting stormed, and let's face it, I thought the embassy storming was going to be the next fucking Benghazi. But, you know, and then Trump's fucking obviously blasted this fucking guy, Soleimani or whatever he's called, and then now, like I say, as they're going through the streets with his body, it's caused the stampede. So it's just, you know, it's gone from fucking worse to even fucking worse, if that's even a word. But, you know, this thing about the whole fucking World War III coming soon, this could be gonna happen, you know. Especially how the British Army at the minute as well seems to be on a massive enlisting fucking mission. They're basically telling people who have been chucked out the army before, saying, look, we'll give you another chance if you want to come back. And I know that some Royal Marines have been saying that they've been offered 10 grand to go back in the army. It's just like, what's going on? Is there something going on here what we don't fucking know about? We need it now if we're going to be rolling into World War III, because let's face it, it's not just fucking two countries, it's going to be fucking loads of countries. And it wasn't that long ago, China, Iran and Russia was doing like drills together, weren't they? Doing like fucking exercise, a fake war, you know, like seeing what they work together like. And I think it's all going to go into its up this year. Something's going to happen anyway. There's something fucking not right, you know. And it's just, Trump was on the news fucking a few months ago, and he was saying, look, I don't want to go to war. I want to bring these guys back. You know, he says, but it's a military industrial complex. He says, but it'll all come out one day. And, you know, it's just, you start thinking, is this really the military industrial complex? Or what's going on? I mean, Trump says he's not part of them at first, but then all of a sudden he's Dean Ellis. You know, there's something not right, and I honestly believe there's going to be World War III this year, and it's going to be no good. We didn't want war. We didn't want war at all. You know, like, the American people don't hate the Iranian people, and the Iranian people don't hate the American people. It's the governments who hate each other. It's not the people, it's the governments, you know, and most of it's just to fucking get money, man, isn't it? You know what I mean? Like, so the last Gulf War, like, so Halliburton and all them, getting all them contracts and that, you know? Fucking sneaky fucking dicky. Aye. A lot of people profit out of war, but it's never the fucking people that's getting bombed. It's always the people that's getting bombed that's fucking the ones who's sitting there fucking taking the brunt of it. The ones who's getting the cash are sitting in their mansions. They're anywhere near the bomb sites, man. You know? Fucking, hopefully we're going to find out a bit more about what's going on anyway, but I hope you liked the video. If you didn't like it, you know what to do. Go on, fuck off. Man, fuck yourself. Fuck off!